equipped. I'm hooked on bluegrass music, and I might as well admit I praise it several times a day and never get too much. I feel good when I hear it, so I use it as a crutch. I thought about my habit, and I've yet to find the flaw. The price is right, you can't OD, and it ain't against the law. Anything you love this much, I guess could be a sin. Just in case I turn to bluegrass gospel now and then. I wake up every morning and hear my radio come to life with music from my favorite bluegrass show. I know that I'm addicted now, but it's the path I choose. I'm hooked on bluegrass music, it's the only drug I use. Where other addicts meet and congregate, I share my drugs with others with whom I can relate. We might party all day long for 3 days, maybe four. Be strung out Monday morning, when it's back to work we go. I wake up every morning and hear my radio come to life with music from my favorite bluegrass show. I know that I'm addicted now, but it's the path I choose. I'm hooked on bluegrass music, it's the only drug I use. Today there are some dealers that have changed the recipe, but I still like it better back the way it used to be. That old sound I grew up with should ever be outgrown. A few of us old timers could still make it on our own. I wake up every morning and hear my radio come to life with music from my favorite bluegrass show. I know that I'm addicted now, but it's the path I choose. I'm hooked on bluegrass music, it's the only drug I use.
cowboy hat, head out to the wrong side of town. He'll play at 2 a.m. for drinks and tips he gets when they pass his hat around. And the fog of smoke circling his head is the only thing heavier than the whiskey on his bread. But he's just going through the motions, singing songs about places that he ain't ever been. Like a wave on the ocean, he longs to walk in the sand. But the tide keeps on pulling him back in.
Best perfume and head out to the wrong side of town. She'll dance till 2 a.m. A new best friend to anyone who will buy the next round. And the only thing colder than the drink in her hand is the chill she feels when she hears.
Through the fog window of a pickup truck,
sitting on a dusty road where no one ever goes.
She sheds a tear as he's putting on his black cowboy hat.
And she sees her red dress lying on a Chevy floor mat.
They're just going. They know it's all wrong, but they keep coming back again.
Like a wave on the ocean, they long to walk in the sand, but the tide keeps on pulling them back in. They long to walk in the sand, and the tide keeps on.
Put on his best shirt, his cowboy hat, head out to the wrong side of town.
Precious song. live a happy life in a cabin in the hills of Carolina. I'm packing my grave. In the hills of Carolina. And when it's late at night and the moon is shining bright and the whippoorwill is calling from the hill,
underwriting provided by Servati Pastry Shop, a full-line, family-run bakery offering fresh baked goods and customized cakes. There's a Servati near you or online at servati.com. That's S-E-R-V-A-T-I-I.com.
Underwriting provided by Lewis Laundry Stop, located at the corner of U.S. 52 and Stevenson Road in Ripley, Ohio, offering self-service and drop-off laundry service. All new machines, Wi-Fi, and air conditioning. Hours are 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. That's Lewis Laundry Stop, located at the corner of U.S. 52 and Stevenson Road in Ripley, Ohio.
Programming on WOBO is underwritten in part by Eastgate Harley-Davidson, located at 699 Old State Route 74, Cincinnati, Ohio, featuring new and pre-owned Harley-Davidson motorcycles, parts and service, and a full line of Harley-Davidson apparel. Store hours, Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m., Saturday, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m., and Sunday, 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. Their number, 513-528-1400, or www.eastgateharley.com.
Hi, I'm Carson Kressley. Of all the resources in the world, kindness is the most precious. For more than 140 years, American Humane has been working to protect animals in disasters, on farms, on the silver screen, and in zoos and aquariums, caring for the world's vanishing creatures. You can help, too, by making humane choices every day. Visit AmericanHumane.org for simple ways to build a more caring and compassionate world for all of us.
Greater Cincinnati's listener-supported independent public radio station. This is 88.7 FM, WOBO, Batavia, Ohio.
The Appalachian Mountains provided a natural barrier of sorts, impassable for much of the year by wagon or by horseback. Out of necessity, people naturally gathered in the hollers in the valleys at the feet of these great mountains. Migrants from Scotland and Ireland, bringing their fiddles and their intricate melodies. And the enslaved Africans, forced into travel and labor, brought the banjo and their mournful and soulful vocal stylings. Settlers from the British Isles, seeking a new life in an uncharted new world, carried the songs known today as Old World Ballads. The cultural exchanges of the people living in the shadows of these timeless mountains and the gradual merging of their singular and distinctive musical styles led to the creation of one of the most unique musical identities found in American history.
us all before. So get your pick and shovel. We're heading off the war. An angry wall of flames rolling down the mountainside. When Satan comes a-calling, there ain't no safe place to hide. Many ran like children, hopping each train out of town. But a ragged fear stayed to stare that old red devil down. See them laying on the ground, men and trees all burning down. He don't care at all who lives or dies, he just digs the tomb for all of those who get swept up by the mighty devil's broom.
Listening to the voice of Claremont County, 88.7 FM, WOBO, Batavia, Ohio.
You were a lady at the age of 15, waving black hair and the smile. I knew you were mine. Sweet, sweet Loretta, will you be my wife? Will you be the lady that I want for life? Will you give me children to love and to hold? I need you tonight.
we plan for our wedding day. Springtime it passed, then summer, then fall, and the cold winter wind brought fleecy white snow. No longer we sat on a green grassy hillside. The love we had shared was lost evermore.
Shame.